Who's the girl with the cane?
Shelley. She used to work here before the accident.